In a dreary Yankee prison, where a rebel soldier lay, by his side stood a preacher. Ere his soul should pass away, as he faintly whispered, "Parson," as he clutched him by the hand, "Oh, Parson, tell me quickly, will my soul pass through the Southland?"